Welcome back to, I think, 200 days of drawing NSinR8. Day 16. No, not 16, 26. 26. We're not going back in time now. Day 26. Apple is updating iTunes, all that stuff. So yeah, I should. Don't know if. It's... Whoops, I haven't. There we go. Sorry if I keep doing that sometimes. I'm switching over to Monk Studio to draw other things like gift art. And other things. So I have a tendency to accidentally hit the wrong button because that is the pan button in Monk Studio. Don't like that ear. There we go. Here's a question to all of you. If I did a drawing series where I tried drawing something in 30 minutes, start to finish. See how far I got. Would you watch it? Sort of drawing done quick kind of series. Oh yeah, I was gonna put those on the same layer. As one another. That way I can do some since he's mostly obscured by the lines, he'll, or the balloons. Yeah. Doesn't really matter. Give me a minute. iTunes failed to install correctly. Awesome. A little too close. 2. Is that probably right there? Okay, that's too wide. Right here. And then erase some of these lines. Just so I don't forget the chairs there. This is the only little character that I have. What is that? All right, I had to stop it because of Apple. Company that it hasn't been the same since Steve Jobs passed away. Oops. Alright, I think I'm done now with the 100 days challenge video timing thing. I'm hit my 30 minutes. So I'll see y'all guys tomorrow on the 27th day, which will be the 17th day of December. Bye. Until next time, take care, guys. Bye.